How's doing, guys? It's Huck here. I seen a hangout. I haven't seen all the hangout, fairness. I seen the hangout on my feed, would be a better way to say it. Run with Brian J, 19. I've always called him Brian J, 1962, I want to say. Am I right? Answers in the postcard. Where they were discussing the great debate community. TM, right? As concise as I can, Cliff Notes. There's a chap who has started a channel called the Great Debate Community, right? And in his videos, it's got Great Community Debate Community TM trademark and shit like that, right? And it does throw up a wee bit of questions, I guess, a bit of controversy. Mainly because, and this is my point, and I will post the link in the description. There's actually a video from 2015 from a small chap called Agent of Doubt, who has a much bigger channel than the Great Debate Community, where he gives a brief history on the conception of the term the Great Debate Community, and it was basically him. And as I was posting videos since the times of Together for Peace and Dawa Films, I concur with that. He's the person that I first heard mention it, and it has been coined since then by loads of people. So as far as the Great Debate Community TM is concerned, it's not your name to trademark. It actually belongs to Agent of Doubt. But to be honest, I don't think anybody cares anymore. I think the debate's over, right? The debate is over. If the argument's been had ad infinitum, right? And it goes thusly, we don't know, right? We don't know if there's such a thing as a God. Atheists don't know their position is correct. Theists don't know theirs is, right? When you tie it up to a 2,000-year-old text, it's a lot easier if you take it literally to poo-poo your specific point, your specific stance, right? But in as much as the existence of a creator, it's a lot harder to it's a lot harder to argue either side without the wealth and knowledge that we lack, right? That's no longer up for debate anymore, okay? I think the only people that think anything else are people who are either monetized on the basis of one or other of those beliefs, or who are deeply invested in those beliefs. I don't think that's up for debate anymore. To the point where most people who were in the Great Debate Community are on to other things, right? We've moved on. We've passed past that. We've went beyond that particular argument, mainly because the argument turned into the whole social. Gender studies type thing. I'm going to have to close the door. I think somebody's coming upstairs. You know, the whole gender. You know what I mean? After Atheism Plus, and then the whole, even the Jordan Peterson thing and all that. That it went beyond that, right? Because people, the free speech thing, right? All these different things have happened since the Great Debate Community was a thriving entity, right? And people fell down sides that didn't fall down atheism, theism, fucking everybody else. Do you know what I mean? There was atheists that argued against each other over fucking transgendered bathrooms and sports people and all these different things. So the community itself has moved on, right? And like I said, most people have basically boxed that off, I would have to say, right? There's new, obviously there's people that's come along since, right? And there's people that are heavily invested in that argument still, but they're not on my radar anymore. Sometimes if I post a video that has the word atheism, theism or something like that in it, I will get some of these people in. But I'm too small a channel for me to be anything bar a blip on the radar, which it always was. It was always the case. So does anyone really care anymore? The fact that Bionic Dance was named in one of the Great Debate Community videos, I think she was, is she one of the Great Debate Community? Wouldn't it be much of a fucking debate if she was part of the crew, to be honest, considering she bans anybody who disagrees with her and did a critique of the Bible that started, we're going to look through this shit, right? That was her honest critique of the Bible. She was going to read it page for page. And basically, it was her one chapter at a time going, ha, how fucking, how stupid is this? Taking it literally and then taking it totally fucking literally in order to do it. Ad hominem, ad hominem, ad hominem. So yeah, I think most of us have passed beyond the Great Debate. It's over, I think. Those that strictly adhere to I am identifying as an atheist are not going to be swayed, right, by anything. Do you know what I mean? Depending on their level of atheism, right? I believe I could happily have a discussion with most atheists about stuff and they would accept the fact that I'm neither theist or atheist, right? But there's some who will doggedly stick to the dichotomy argument, right? I don't get involved with those people. I've no interest in them. And similarly, I'm more than happy to humour or understand a religious person's beliefs. I don't mean humour as a negative, right? But as soon as they start being dogmatic and doctrine proselytizing offensively, then I don't want nothing to do with them either, right? Because I think religious belief, similar to politics, is more of a horseshoe than a line, where the extremes are more similar to each other than those in the middle. So yeah, Agent of Doubt started the Great Debate Community. I think he should have something to say about this guy. I had his name. I seen one of his videos. To be honest, I seen there was a video about atheism and agnosticism where he was debating some black dude, and he kind of sided closer to the way I feel about it. So I kind of really disrespect him that much, because he believes the same thing as me. So why would I? You know, yeah, there is no great debate anymore, because I haven't seen that much debate. I think there's a great bubbles, maybe, what do you call those? What does it say that if all you do is listen to people who feel the same as yourself, you're in a bubble. I think it's more like that. Or the guys that I used to like debating with have either slowed down the video making or stopped altogether. But then again, I was always in the fringes anyway. That's what I think. Let me know what you think. Is there still a great debate? I don't know. If there is a if there is, I must be outside it. I must have missed that bus. Maybe I talk too much. I talk too much bullshit or something, I don't know. So yeah, he's, as far as I'm concerned, he's happy to the to own the Great Debate Community TM if he wants, because it's not a fucking debate when everybody's when it's people that put on a dance. But I would say, if I was agent of doubt, I might have something to say about it. So I'll pass that one off to him. Unless you want to debate about the Great Debate, then yeah, I'll leave it there. Till next time, guys, leave a comment, let me know what you think. This is Huck. Peace out.